We're here back with Pokemon Tower Defense. Currently, we are still stuck on the Cerulean Gym. So, let's get this party started. We're gonna try one more time, and then if that didn't work, we'll go to training. Look, you're standing in the giant world! You just noticed? Still can't get over that. I think I'm gonna leave this, but you never know. Force speed just to make sure, just to see if I actually lose. Go to 75. I wonder what's gotten into Misty there. Ash's wife has suddenly turned evil. And I've just been playing Pokemon Tower Defense 2, and I found out. Oh, by the way, I'm gonna add Missing Mill to my team. So I might have to take out Wrath. Yes, so I'm going to quickly just enter the code. It's missing the... If you guys want to see it, just look at mine. I think I just lost that. So, enter code, bunch of currency. Saving my daughter. Door mode. So we have our Pokemon here, but in fact, we have things. We need to raise him. Thing is, where? Not me too, basically. Sorry, Raph, you're gone. You're over there. Slice is not leaving my team, trust me. Not unless I think he should. Be up here doing absolutely nothing for the team. Except the Sky Attack, probably. He has a Sky Attack and Water Gun. Sky Attack is pretty powerful, though. Where's he gone? What the heck? Where's he gone? He's gonna level up surprisingly quickly. Leveling up none. There we go, that's what I expected. There we go. Oh my gosh, he's leveling up like a demon. He is leveling up surprisingly quickly. Oh my lovely missing there. Ooh, World Blaster. Oh, learn move. Forget withdraw. I want you to start using Water Pulse. World Blaster is ready to blast some more at you. Missing there, you're gonna be the high level dude in no time flat. Just gotta keep killing. Man, not missing my leveling up surprisingly quickly. Just keep leveling. Missing no. Let's keep going. We can do this. Book Band will be leveling up level 30 in no time. Yep, leveled up. Level up my speeds. And yep, there again. Ooh, I do. Level up, there we go. Start. Skip. Let's get old. 430, pick the dungeon. My two shiny Pixie Man. Tell me I don't find another shiny or I'll kill the game. Just doesn't seem right. They find shinies too quickly. They are dead. Level 15 missing there. I'll probably, when I actually do Pokemon Tower Defense 2, game, I will move these guys all to that game. Mainly use them under dire circumstances. Just transfer like one down, probably, and it'll probably end up being Pokevenge, my rage. Big man getting strong. So is my missing number. Missing moves. Keep missing, missing, man. This thing shouldn't actually be a Pokemon, it's just a glitch Pokemon, technically. I mean, those Pokemon are pretty much dead. That Pokemon is just too good. Again, you have to spam the training because it's always useful. Training the two Pokemon that are probably going to be fighting these stupid misty things or the giant whale that wasn't noticed. Can't believe that. She's standing on a giant whale! Just noticed? Unforgettable. Two shiny Pokemons. Ratifree and Giant Vine are awesome. I don't think I'm gonna transfer any other Pokemon besides Pokebench. Maybe I might transfer Slice or Warblaster or Ratifree. But probably, definitely Pokebench. Oh, wow, this is addicting, isn't it? And you get so much money per kill. Tell me, guys, what Pokemon you want. I mean, not Pokemon you want, but Pokemon you have in the description if you play. My other account, when I played it a long time ago, I had so many shiny Pokemon. You can, by the way, you can breed in the next one. Next one by that, I mean Pokemon Tower Defense 2. So just spamming this level up, missing them. And let's keep moving, just keep moving. I stopped you like 50 times! Okay, that's an old joke now. Soon we actually will be the right level. And we'll be at 50 and we actually cream everyone. The focus candy. Oh, we get the focus candy. Dum dee 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 dum ba. Oh my gosh, this is what all those guys do. He gets the experience too when they die. So now that he's kind of leveling up slower. Oh my gosh, it's a Pokebench. He's like a star of the show, ain't he? He's so powerful. Soon we'll be one-shotting the Quaffable, stuff like that. And then maybe I should turn that to the Sky Beam. You to Vine Whip. Now me-me-me-me-ba-dee-dee-dum-ba-dee-dee-do. Man, they're like, this is at one time speed. This is what it would look like. So he just gets one-shotted by all my Pokemon. Golbat and Onyx used to be the most annoying, but now they're awesome. Level up my Isino and level him up good. Oh my gosh, I think, let's see, let's start here. This isn't going to be a win, but it'll be good as what it'll be. So let's go. I'm just trying to level up my foot. Look at Pokebench, he's so powerful. Soon we'll be facing Goldie. Of course, we've Sheldon, I've had it all already. Slash, I think that might be the last Sheldon that we're facing. Yep. I'm missing I didn't realize. He's already level 21, he levels up like a speed demon, but not like Pokebench, he's my best. I think I might not be able to survive. I don't know if I've ever had this way to Spiny's or anything. I just can't kill Spiny, that's the so hard to kill. Even with my high level Pokemon, I can't kill them, and I have personalized survive now. The only guy I can get past him now is Stun. The last guy, he's like the giant. I feel like we kill all of that. See that they level up with lots. Now we're treating like a madman. Nothing can get past us now. Why is there grass Pokemon in the water type gym? That's my question. Wouldn't you have the same question? Because it's pretty ridiculous. Goldene sucks. Goldene sucks. Goldene sucks. Goldene sucks. So we're just kind of waiting for this to be done. Sorry, guys. But I do gotta train my Pokemon, otherwise we will lose them. No, not missing though, is really nasty. It's not the big stun either. Imagine if a shiny Pokemon has appeared. That's actually where I caught the shiny Ghost Bug to evolve into my shiny one. So I'm just waiting on that last star you and then the very last star you. Biggest time you get lost. Yeah, it was big time, you better believe it. So I just got this is the last encounter of the day, thank you guys. But I do got other stuff to do. Like make another episode. Level up the missing no. Missing. Man, Slice isn't getting much XP from this. Neither is Redifree. But we do need to level up my missing no more than my Slice. Did you actually just get through my defenses? Oh my god. Holding it through my defenses. I must have done like a crit mission with them. Because I doubt I could have gotten through normally. Let's put it at 110 speed so you can see what it would look like normally. The speed normally of the Pokemon. So it's not very fast. Yep, Pokemon Power Defense 11 is on its way to you guys. Time for speed, just like a mumbo jumbo. I think I'm facing Staryu Stymie now. A Staryu is impossible to kill, basically. Wow, we're doing amazing. I'm level 30 in nature. I'm a Pokedang. I think we're gonna try and beat her this time. Okay, I'm gonna try with Miss and I'm gonna try with Redifree. And so we can paralyze it and I'm gonna try and do extra damage to it. Probably gonna switch the two. We have Redifree right there. Paralyze them to sleep. Taking massive amounts of damage. Let's just make this really fast for you guys. So if he's like zooming around. Actually he's taking a lot of damage. Look at his health bar. Whoa. That's going down miserably. But how is it getting? Looks like it's going back up. It's like a glitch. I just hope for healing. I'm really dealing damage to him. Look at that. Even if it's going up, I'm still dealing massive damage to him. It's a good strategy. I'm going to try it one more time and hope for the best. Look at that Rachel go. This way he'll be dead. Oh my gosh, I didn't realize Pokemon was that powerful. Whoa, that was so close. We're going to try one more time because we're going to make a mistake once. I need like 1 second of mistakes and that probably cost me the game. Okay, let's go. We can do it. Look at his health go down. It's going up a little bit, and I don't think that's a glitch, because I think he's, like, healing, and his health is so big they can't put it in, instead of putting a little, adding a little bit back at a time. And also, he might be healing somehow. Looks like he's doing, like, the healing sort of thing, but we're really damaging him. I think I might need to do a little bit more training. Sorry for saying the third to last encounter was the last encounter. Because that was, this is just too amazing. Oh my gosh. Tell me we're, oh, I don't think we can beat him. Look at that. He's sort of doing amazing though. Considering that this guy's like a tank. Look at his HP. Oh my gosh! I did it, finally! You deserve this badge. Yay! Oh my gosh, I need to save. Yes! Thank you guys for watching. I do hope you enjoyed. And as always, salam!